your 1993 national silver medalist, Lisa Ervin.
This young woman is rising quickly in the ranks of ladies figure skating. Another member of the U.S. World Team in Prague, the silver medalist at the 93 Nationals, and only 15 years old, Lisa Ervin. Lisa is in fourth after the technical program.
She also has a new routine to Requiem. This is the music. And her program has a rather traditional approach to choreography and content. But she tends to rush everything, but she's only 15. Double axle, nice height and speed coming out on the landing.
You know, Peggy, everyone's talking about how young Lisa is, but the world champion, Oksana Baiul, is only 15.
That's right, but I think Lisa has a lot of potential. She's very competitive. I think she needs to feel the emotion of the music more and be more expressive with her arms and more consistent in her jumps. Triple loop. Here is her takeoff, the back edge. Oh, she couldn't hold on to that landing. She didn't check out of it, kept spinning, over-rotated it. High school. She's a sophomore with a 4.0 grade average. She aspires to go to Harvard Law School someday. She's also a student of Carol Heiss, which instills those very good qualities in her athletes. She looked like she was in total control, not nervous. She went out and did her job.
Lisa Ervin, a young lady who has achieved so much in such a short period of time. And we'll be back with her scores after this. The marks for Lisa Ervin in technical merit range from 5.3 to 5.5.
Well, it was a very well-planned program. She was solid in the technical moves and did all of that element of this program.
Lisa awaiting her second set of marks with her coach, Carol Heiss.
And her marks for artistic impression.
And here they are. They range from 5'3 to 5'9. That shows that the judges appreciate her expression in her program. And those marks are good enough to move her into the lead over Tanya Kwiatkowski, with three skaters left, the first being Karen Kadavy.